For this trip, I left my car at a road crossing of the Appalachian Trail and hired a shuttle to drop me off at the river put in. All my gear is in dry bags, which is inside a contractor's garbage bag that's rolled in tape. Now, I'm not the most observant guy in the world, but as I looked around at the put-in, I realized I was the only one not wearing a wetsuit. The Nantahala is fast, cold, and narrow. It's considered introductory whitewater in this area, but it's still as much as I wanted to tackle in the little raft. Every opportunity to dump that cold water. Here I remember thinking, stay off the rocks. It was an odd transition to go from teeth-chattering cold to a full-on sweat as I gained several thousand feet on the AT. That was a super fun trip, and I'm gonna do again when it gets warmer outside.